week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian Special Forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them. This is Operation Kingslayer. Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images.
Oh. Hey guys, one second, I've just got to come in and get this organized.
Photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend.
Sandoval has
spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry.
Let me just get this worked out.
Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured,
I don't know where that's coming
killed.
From, but
then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it.
We will just get along and do this.
Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel.
I think
Cartel.
I hit the start button.
Yesterday, they were
accident,
just narcos.
But that's all right.
Today, they're narco-terrorists.
Sure
initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian Special Forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself.
It's going to try and tear something up. Okay, hey, empty call for
the
game. The
new president made a deal with Santa Blanca.
The game's low.
Our people,
yeah, that's what I'm
we'll
trying to work
the other
out.
Way.
I think I bumped
Since
something.
Since then, Santa Blanca
wrong.
Has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends.
Well, I'll just work this out now. That is real low. What is going on there? Okay. I gotta be honest with you, I don't know. I'll crank this up anyway, and we'll have a go with it. I know. Yep, that might have done it. Okay, 1 second.
And in Mexico, they also have
there
a clear pipeline.
That's probably too loud
US
now, right?
In Canada.
Okay. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle. We'll get this screen swapped over so I know what I'm looking at. Sorry. This is all the stuff that I do beforehand. But I hit the start button and now I'm here, so go figure.
At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses.
Game is loud? Oh, I thought you said low. Thought you said low. So, is it still loud? You didn't excel at dinner this time? Oh no. Turn this down. Stick around, guys. Just tell me if this game is still loud when I get into it. Because I can't tell right now. And I didn't change any of the settings, so it's weird. Is what it is. It's weird. Get that. Because I can't hear shit. I'll take this up to here. Is this still loud? Is anybody here to tell me if anything's going on? No one? Okay, cool. I'll just have to do it on my own then. We'll get to here. Alright. How is the sound? Empty. Like, how is it? Like, I don't know. People just pulled out because it might have been too loud.
Let's roll. I'll catch up with you.
Gotta zoom out, and I'm gonna go here.
Tell the agent's PA to his boss and find out what's being planned for his upcoming concert in Malka.
There is almost no game sound. Okay. Well, thank you for that. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so you guys are telling me two different things now. Oh, there is, but it is barely hearable. But before, it was too loud. Okay. I'll get this up a bit then. See if this helps. Do tell me if that helps or not. I can't tell because I have no monitor speaker to tell me to do so. Comments had delayed on phone by some time. A lot some time. Okay. Are you watching on phone? Because that might be your issue. Aha, maybe just a butt here more. Okay. Well, see how this goes. As long as the microphone's not too quiet, that's fine by me. So we've got a mission to knock off here. Sounds better? Perfect? Awesome. Good. Good, good. It's weird, eh? Because you can just from one stream to the other. Whoa, damn, I went flying. Tad dead. That's pretty funny. You're watching on Xbox but use your phone to chat. Ah, okay. That's pretty funny. That hurt. One second, guys. I'm just going to share this to Facebook too. Not sure if I got this. I'll do this. Tweet. We'll tweet that out, and then we'll go to Facebook.
Cerebro is buying loads of military-grade electronics from foreign sources for his new sub-design. Looks like a shipment just arrived by boat a couple of days ago.
You think we should go after it?
That cargo could be an intelligence gold mine. We steal that boat and turn it over to Bowman.
Done.
She can have the agency's techs go over it with a fine tune.
That was a nice fly. 11 out of 10. Yeah, buddy. So I've got the Superman colors. But I made it here, so that's good. Damn, what was that? Okay. Now, I'm just going to go check something. I'm going to check my loadout. Because... Is my battery flat? Please don't tell me my battery's flat. Yeah, one sec. Just have to do this. Yeah, that's better. That should work. Or will it? Nope, that's frozen. I'll have to get into this. Problem is, I think, because there's two other PlayStations in the house, I still have to make sure that they're linked to this one. So, that can happen. Yeah. Alrighty. We'll just get out of here and we'll do this a little bit. Alright, I'm going to make sure that I've got this live dashboard open too, because you just never know when that's going to pop in and out. Alrighty, cool. That's done. Now I have to go through this again. Hopefully it's not because the servers are down or anything like that. Because that would suck. That would totally suck. Like, that'd be the worst. Like, I would have to cry. In fact, I would. I'd probably cry. If I wasn't so butch, I'd cry. And I'm terribly butch. I'm awfully butch. I'm the butchest. That's a lie. I shouldn't say that. Yeah. Good to have everybody in here at the moment. We've got six people watching. Thank you very much. Don't be afraid to smash that like button. It will give me a sense of achievement for the day. Yeah. Thanks. Oh yeah, if servers are down, you cannot even solo play it. Yeah, no, that's why I'm going like, yeah. Anyone else get a Paladin's game key? Yeah, man, they were giving them out free everywhere today. So, I didn't actually get one in the end, because the ones that I entered were all gone. And 50,000 of them, I'm like, okay, cool. Alright. Alrighty. So, let's take this one.
I've got the bike.
This time I won't do that.
Go ahead without me.
I won't go flying. Although that was a very good fly. That was damn fly. Pretty fly for a white guy. Ah, yeah. Okay. Ooh, okay. No, you don't! Don't. Was it off here? It must have been off here that I went flying. Yeah, because that's quite a distance. Kind of want to do it again. But I won't. I won't do that. I won't go crashing. 10 out of 10 faceplant. Yeah, I think it was all upper teeth first. Look at that. Awesome. Let's get out. Do that. Let's not play by the rules. Okay, cool. Swap this. Cool little man-made lake they got going on there. Look at that. Just got some umbrellas out so they can just relax by the water, go for a swim. It's fantastic. Wouldn't you want to have that in your backyard? Actually, I think my mother's new place has it. Deploy a drone into the Santa Muerte library. I will. But first of all, I have to get close enough. And that means... not dying from here. Okay, dirty son of a bitch. Is that just you?
We got a tango with multiple civilians.
I'm moving to position.
Got him.
Target acquired. Standing by. Let me get into position. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Hostile down.
Clear.
Good. And those guys won't even know that a hero just flew in with them. Yo, diggity, what's up, Daxy? Virtual hugs to you, my friend. You have to send me a video if I can find it. It's a hilarious glitch in the wireless where he flies like an insane distance like you did and just lands on a rock, does a dodge roll and takes no damage. Oh, damn. Hey, Clinton Sweeney, how's it going? Virtual hugs to you, my friend. Thank you for coming in. Thank you all, guys, for being here again. As I said, don't be afraid to smash that, that like button as you come in. Helps me move up the ranks and makes me want to have more, do more. That's right. Okay. I think I can fly a drone directly in there from here almost, but I need to know if there's anyone around. Doo-doo-doo. So we'll get this up and running. Have a look at that. Hey, how's it going, Sonny? My friend. Virtual hugs to you. At least you the ticket paid for. Yeah, man. At least everything like that's all out of the way. There's no worries for that now. And it was just, you know, timing. Just timing. It's been just terrible on my part. Okay. There's got to be a sniper or three around here somewhere. I'll go up here and I'll just climb this, climb that, thank you. It was really easy to climb with the... Okay.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
We're standing right in front of him. I'm gonna make sure these guys aren't around.
Target down.
That is super loud. Just chilling. How are you? Hey, MT, Clinton, Fluff. Are the PAX tickets on sale? Yes, they are, buddy. Yes, they are. Apparently so.
The drone is up.
How am I supposed to fly this in here? I guess like this. Ah, here we go.
Got another tango.
So now what?
Jesus fucking Christ.
That woke him up.
Yeah, I got detected big time. So, that's alright, we'll start that again. Yo, dude, game looks good. Gonna pick that up on Steam soon. Hey, Kerry Emerson, thank you very much for coming. A virtual hugs to you, my friend. And what a friend you are from years and years ago. Early birds are cheaper. Yeah, where can you buy them? Online. Yeah, and the game, it does look good. The main thing about this game is that
foreign sources for his new sub design. Looks like a shipment just arrived by boat a couple of days ago.
Okay, gotta listen
you
to that.
You think we should go after it?
That cargo could be an intelligence gold mine.
Main thing about this game, stealth. Have you seen the maps?
Can have the agency's techs go over it with a fine.
I'll show you the
comb.
Maps, dude. Okay, so all right, we're here. Oh, come on. This ain't good. Something is going on big time with PlayStation. So it's not just me. Anyway, the map's massive. And I have to close this application out and come back in. OzPackSite.com. There you go. Go buy that. We'll try this again. Actually, CardPlays was having issues with her PS4 earlier too, so... I might just have to end up playing a game on the old PC, which we can do. That's easy. We can change that. Hey, Faye Sayer, how's it going, my friend? Virtual hugs to you. Yeah. What are the badges for? The badges? We don't need no stinking badges.
This is Operation Kingslayer. Listen.
Come on. That's a terrible joke. Okay. Are we now online? Okay, Ubisoft. Come on. I have no idea what badges you're talking about, my friend. Oh, on the map? They're the people that I've destroyed, that I've killed, that I've assassinated, that I've removed from the face of the earth. Have sent their souls to Valhalla. They're the bosses, if that's what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about, badges, though. Oh, 3-day badge for the, for Oz Pack site. Yeah, you guys are talking about amongst yourselves. That's cool. That's awesome. Alright, come on, stay stable. Stay on target. Stay on target. Come on in. Let's do this thing.
Esos camaradas huelen peor que el culo de mi perro.
Alright, so I have to sort of get up to around here. I'm not gonna sneak around anymore. What are you doing?
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side.
Okay, cool. I would have thought that the best Boston's angle would be up to, like, up the back there. Is there anything I can tag? Yes. No, it's not. That's usually something you can tag. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Whoa, nope. Gotta crawl into it. Everyone, don't forget to crush the like and sub. Thank you very much, the MT Colin Gaming. Guys, if you don't know who MT Cold Gaming is, he's another streamer, so go ahead and hit that subscribe on him if you want to. Okay, let's go.
Drone is airborne.
Drone is airborne. I assume coming in from the top is the way.
Hardships, accomplish the same successes as your male co-workers, but because you are a woman, always be seen as la trapadora who fucked her way up the ranks of the cartel. This is
don't get detected.
And orgullosas buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did
I'm gonna break my neck looking at this.
The most feared and respected woman in the cartel. And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those huerquillas,
what if they actually want me to do in here though?
Do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is,
fuck the cabin.
Believe it?
Fuck my jacket, pendejo. Let's cut the bullshit.
Hey, tranquilo, wey. We're all friends here. Cagado.
Llámame anticuado. But I trust you shouldn't be.
That's Cario over here. Close to the campfire, see?
You've all known me for a long time. In my abuelo's time, dead body will not be allowed in a Catholic cemetery.
We got a third.
You want the chivo?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. You didn't tell me.
Posters? America.
So easy to get and sort of
out. How much of it are you permitted to grow?
This promotional struggle is very important. The continuing struggle against the new legislation and the stigma against our ancient
tradition. Oh, marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
They already have their launching new home.
Damn it, run out of batteries. Okay, let's do this again. Funny you were closer to go. Yeah, man. Come all the way to the Antipodes. Okay, so we know where he is now. We know that he's there and that we can get into it from that area there. God damn it, I wish that stopped the radio.
I got nothing. That's five.
It was not discussed. And Gido will get everything he desires. The morale of the organization.
Damn it! Damn it, that's difficult. We're gonna get this one, though. We're gonna get this. I'm just wondering if we can actually take out anybody in there. But mission failed. That's best. That's the best. I love that.
Military-grade electronics from foreign sources for his new sub-design. Looks like a shipment just arrived by boat a couple of days ago.
You think we should go after it?
That cargo could be an intelligence gold mine. We steal that boat and turn it over to Bowman. She can have the agency's techs go over it with a fine-tooth comb.
Yeah. Okay, so we've basically got to get pretty damn close, like where I was. But it'd be good if he could sprint. Thank you. What is interesting is that the Sicario all
we've got enemy activity nearby.
Do their thing. They respawn, right? But the purple guys, the Unidad, they spawn wherever they want to spawn. So, yeah.
Yo, cartel gunman, next to the campfire.
Oh, cool. Great. That's awesome. It's the best. I don't care.
The drone is up.
Shh, be quiet.
Got another tango. I got a third target.
Okay, well, I need him down at the very least.
I'm getting a position.
Can we kill him? Because that'll be spiffing.
I've got the target. That guy's history.
Cool. Very cool. Alright, let's get sneaky. Ah, this is even sneakier through here.
Get back to it.
And Gido will get everything he desires. The morale of the organization is muy importante.
Okay, we'll cover our end.
Okay. It's recording.
We got what we need. Let's move. Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
Okay, we'll cover our end.
Well, can I just, can I come down here then? And do this?
Tracked El Cheeto's agent to a meeting with Santa Blanca.
And I killed him.
People were really big on him spreading his promotional materials. There's a promo truck making
hey, Sheree, how's it going, my friend? Virtual hugs to you.
That truck will just spread cartel propaganda.
So we take out the promo truck. Holt loves blowing shit up.
We can't just blow up the truck. There's got to be a warehouse stocking more promo materials. We
cool,
swap
I like
out
where you're
the
hanging
truck out for one loaded with C4. I'll have Pacatari's people come up with a copy of the promo truck. When that truck goes back to the warehouse full of promotional material, that's when we blow it.
Sounds high risk. You already have a truck?
I'll get what we need. You just need to get the truck. And keep your nose to the ground to see what else you can do to undermine the cartel's influence in the province.
Got it. We'll get your truck.
How did I not hit him? That's bullshit. Okay, locate the truck without being detected. Okay. I think we'll just run away now. And how are you, Sheree? I don't care. We're going this way. We're not going your way. Because I need to find the map. Hide out in these trees just a little bit. Man, he is puffed. You've got to get some exercise, buddy. Alright. So, where is this truck then? Supposed to be within this yellow border here, right? So, there. And is this the closest, or is this the closest? This looks like the most direct. So we'll go here. 15 wonderful people in here watching at the moment. Thank you for coming along, watching Drunken Solitaire play a game and die a lot. Virtual hugs to you. You missed out on some action at the beginning of the stream where I probably went flying off the back of a motorcycle about 800 to 800 meters. Can't hear you, my HDD is dying hard, but I'm stopping by to leave my like and get my hug before crashing. Have a good stream, bud. We'll face you. Bye, Cherie. Okay, let's do this. But if you haven't already, do smash that like and consider subscribing. Actually, no, don't consider it. Just subscribe. I'm here every day. If you like what you see, then you know, we can always get there. So, 641 subscribers out of 650. I'm trying to get to my 650 mark. I've been doing pretty well this month, so I'm quite happy with where I am. But let's see if this is... That's not the direction that I want to head. I want to head towards here.
We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being stored. Let's talk to that. Concert.
You think you saw that? Which platform are you playing on, bro? I am playing on the PS4, my friend. Virtual hugs to you, GameStation, for coming in. Yeah, so that's what I'm playing on right now. And you think you saw that? Yeah, it was dumb. Particularly stupid. Okay. Well, how come? Why can't you? Oh, man. Alright. So, we'll get to the road. And we'll get a decent vehicle to cruising in. Those ones aren't. So, we'll go here. Bam. Pick this one up.
I'll drive.
Let's go.
Better not roll this thing.
You didn't roll this thing.
God, he's so childish. Sweet. Oh, it's a train. Yay, train. Choo choo. Choo choo. Chugga 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 chugga.
Ready? Open fire.
No, don't do that. Don't open fire on them. Okay, now you
Ready?
Have to open fire.
Fire.
Now we have to go steal everything from these guys. Damn, he didn't even get through that door. Let's go. Cool story. Anybody else? Anybody? Anybody else? No? Okay, cool. Great story. Where are you, son of a bitch? Okay, let's get in here and get this information at the very least, and we'll get whatever we have to get. There.
Looks like El Chito is giving a small concert in this village called Uma Marca. Bowman, we found out your boy El Chito is giving...
I really need to turn that alarm off.
They're calling the show Pachangon Boliviano.
If only I could go. Que sera, as they say. We have to make sure that concert doesn't happen.
Get out of the way.
Do what you can to shut it down.
Anything particular in mind?
Just make sure the music won't happen and make Grenade. Sure it's something people will notice. I'll be in touch.
Come on.
Shit balls.
Cover! Get to cover!
Yep, knew I was gonna get hit there. That's all good. New mission show cancelled, reach the concert venue. So that's what I'm gonna do? Alright. Great. Fantastic. That's lovely. Loving it. Alright. Yep, old gaming trope.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
That's in there, though. Okay. Alright, we'll just get in there. We'll take this.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a
and
lot
then
of things.
We will run. Because running is the best part of valor, if you didn't know. Sir, dude. Yeah, dude, I'm all good. Virtual hugs to you. You go, you know, get drunk. Do what you gotta do. Drink on your school night. I'm all good, man. This is a chill one anyway. This is a chill one. But thanks for the offer. Okay. I just need these guys to go away, so I'm gonna sprint down here, hang out in the blossoms, maybe take a look at the lake, something, I don't know. Quite nice. Hello, Brendan. How are you, my friend? Virtual hugs to you. Virtual hugs back, bro. I'm sobering up now. Oh, that's good. Nah, man, just sleep it off. It's midday. Midnight. Midday. It's not midday. Excellent.
Clear over here.
I don't know how we're going to locate this truck without being detected, but I would make a suggestion that up the hill is probably a good way to go about it. We'll just follow the train tracks. Sir Sonny? Yeah. Hey, Bearded. Hey, Sonny Clinton. Not me, not much, man. How about you? Yeah, how about you? Okay. That looks awesome. I wouldn't mind climbing that, but it's not gonna happen, so let's get this sucker up.
Deploying drone.
There's a lot of shit in here. It's gotta be the truck there, right? Promo truck, though. Next thing I know, it's going to be in here. No.
An eye on La Plaga's page for details on how you can get tickets. We'll see you at Pachango, Bolivia.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
It's a lot of submachine guns.
Next to the checkpoint.
Cool. That's great. Fantastic. There's got to be someone in here, though. Got supplies. We've got ammo. The hell is this thing? Whoa, don't get spotted.
Close to that local.
Water tanks. Battery's gonna go flat. Wait for this. Hello, Jamie. How's it going, Mr. Moore? Virtual hugs to you. Thank you for coming along to the stream. You're wonderful. We got 10 wonderful likes from 10, 6 wonderful people at the very least. Okay, let's get this up. Now, those guys will get seen getting killed if they get killed, right? So, we have to go 1.
I'm moving to position.
And 2.
I need to get to a better position. Target marked. Roger that. Target marked.
And 3.
I got it. Moving to position.
He's going to come out soon, so just stay with it. Just stay with it. Just stay with him. Don't move.
Ready. Call the shot. Lost the target.
Doesn't matter. Down. We got 2 of them, so they're dead on the ground.
We're still all right.
But I've got to go this way. find out what's around here. Damn it, too far. Damn it, too far. Does he walk through there? Yeah, he does. Okay. Is that a promo truck? No. Okay, we're gonna get closer, I think, is the idea. And I kinda wanna... If it's in here, then... And I've discovered most of those guys... Then maybe I'm much, much closer to it than I thought, and it's further south. And I'm facing north. No, that can't be right. Okay, so we just gotta... Whoa, whoa, whoa. What was the heck? What the heck was that sound? Hello.
Come on,
Roger, sweet.
Target acquired.
Come on, get
say
him.
The word. Tango's fucking down.
Now, one, two, come on. I want him to walk very, very slowly so I can get him down too. Before he turns around and finds bodies. God, 1918, 17, 16. Excellent, he's wasting his time. Don't turn around yet. Come on, 7, 6, 5, 4. Hey, how's it going? I'm Kyle Kudala Gaming. We're not going to do that. We're going to put you in timeout. You don't come in begging for stuff like that, buddy. But, thank you. Those other guys, they're still dead. Don't panic. Acquire the shot.
Got the target.
Good.
That's one down.
But thank you for coming in, Omka Kudali Gamer, and not even talking to us when you could have done that first. And maybe I could have found out you were a streamer midway. That's the way to do it. Spend a little time. Do your work. Because it's hard work, man. It's hard work. I get it. It's not that you're doing it wrong, you're just doing it wrong for here. Okay. God damn it. Train.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Now, target acquired. Just please tell me you got someone else acquired. I need that
no
third
target.
One acquired.
Repeat.
Damn.
No target.
You can get him again, don't worry.
Lost visual on the target. Eyes on the target. I don't have a shot.
Alright, screwed that up. And goodbye, Patrick
Roger.
Henry.
Target acquired.
No thanks, mate.
Lost my target. Target acquired.
Damn it, got detected.
I got a Sicario.
Don't know how I got detected, but I got detected. Alright. Doing okay, man. How are you, Jamie? Facea, happy? That's good. You know... Damn, that train's loud. Okay, so now I know where I am up here. But... Is that truck further up the way? Ah, god damn it. Sorry guys, I just have to... get this thing... to work properly. It's not going to. Screw it. Alright. They can go off to the side for now. I don't need that. Not right now. Okay. I want to know if up there is where it's all at. I mean, that looks like it should be a promo
this
truck,
is the
right?
Hangar where the truck is parked.
It is.
Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast.
Okay then, we are definitely going to change out some stuff then. Because although I've got a really, really powerful gun, it's not going to be any good in this loadout. So, let's go have a look at the loadout. The sniper rifle. We are definitely going to change things up. I need something that's going to be quieter, essentially. So, HTI is real quiet. Wait, we'll go to the sniper rifle selection first. I know you can't quite see it, but yeah. So we've got the G28 silent there, noise reduction there, and the HTI is pretty high. The MSR takes quite a hit on the old damage. So it's got to be... Can I edit this and stick something on the end of it? That's what I want to know. Suppressor. Yeah, that's alright. That's fine. I don't think we're going to get much better than that. Do I have an extended magazine? Yeah, I do. Okay, so instead of just blasting away, I'll change this one too, actually. Stick a suppressor on the end of this rifle. I've been trying not to. No, that's not it. Don't do that. Going to edit this. Right. Parts new. It just still keeps wanting me to stick something on the end of it, but I'm not going to do that. Compensator. Nope. We are going to do this. Get some noise reduction going. And... we'll do that. Ooh, 1 second. Edit. Is it just that? Yeah, it's just telling you that I've got a standard grenade launcher, but I don't want that. Yeah. Well, that's fucking here right now? That sucks, dude. You're just waiting to see what's happening about your housing situation. You're not doing so well with your housing situation right now, at the moment, Jamie. Because if you're not, that sucks. Okay, so... okay.
The drone is up.
See, I don't get how that drone didn't detect that. Okay.
Got another tango.
God damn.
Tango number 3.
Okay, I think that we could probably... how can I steal it without being detected? So basically I have to kill everybody, is that right? Okay. Well, he can die. Pretty sure he can die. And then while I'm doing that, swap that over.
Roger that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target.
Oh, god damn it. How can you lose it? See, this weapon isn't going to be any good out to here. But it may be good enough to be here. Because if he's not going to take the shot, I'll have to. Tell me how fast that is. How far out that is. Hey, it's a groovy raid. Adrian Gianconi, how you going? Virtual hugs to you. Slasher Spicy, virtual hugs to you. King Kuda, virtual hugs to you. Pandora Keeper, virtual hugs to you. Zombies Player, virtual hugs to you. Jay Wicker, virtual hugs to you. Shane Tazzoli, virtual hugs to you. And a big virtual hugs to my main man, the Hazza, the groovy the raider himself, Groovy Ninja. To you. How you going, my friend? How you all guys all going? And a Curdy Discord voice chat raid. Yes, alrighty. Thank you for coming in and doing that, guys. How are you all? Thank you for smashing that like button as you came in the door. Groovy, how'd it all end up? Hey, thanks for that, zombies. You're awesome. You're truly awesome. We're 8 away from my like goal, my sub goal. And Shane Tazzoli giving the old kiss. Mwah. I'm just trying to get this guy. Because he needs to die. He doesn't need to die, like, he's probably got a family that love him and stuff, but, you know. All fair's in love and war, man. Come on, come on. This is good out to... Dead.
Hostile down.
I've been detected. Damn it. Okay. I can't get detected here, so I've got to go in with much quieter weapons. Hey, Amara Dostregos, good morning, Somos Porto, virtual hugs to you. Let's smash that sub-goal for Groovy Fam, only 6 away from smashing it. Good, you 6 man, how's your stream been? There was a slight botch earlier on, noise issues, and I think PlayStation was fucking around, well at least Ubisoft was stuffing around, so I couldn't get that up and running. Pedro could be, hey Harry, maybe when I live stream you can raid my live. Yeah, maybe we can all do that when you live stream. Just need to get to do it, Pandora. He's already sub. Yeah, I think I remember seeing his name the other day. Old Zombies Player. Alright. Can I just sneak in under the cover of night? I wonder. Because all I need to do is steal that truck there. That's all I need to do. Zoom.
This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast. I'm spotting another tango, and baby makes 3.
Cool. I want to know how he did not get spotted, how I got spotted here. Uh-huh. Alright, I've seen up a drone.
Drone is airborne.
Well, are you gonna go see him? The Lamau, yeah. How old am I, drunken? I am old enough to tie my shoelaces, but young enough to just wear slippers. That good enough answer? I'm an older gamer, my friend. 41. Let's have a look. Groovy, hopefully you read me also. I love you so much. You love him so much. You know, I think I could just sneak in there. This is ridiculous. I'll cock these guys, though. Oh, don't get seen. Don't get seen. Get up. Which is the easiest way in? Damn it. Okay. So if I just steal it... And see ya, drunken you hot. Thank you. Lolol. See ya, groovy. Peace out, bro. Bye, bro. See ya, Cuda. Bye, Brian. Everybody coming in and said hi and bye, and then smash that like goal, thank you very much. And also smash that sub goal there, thank you very much for that too, guys. Well, not smash the sub goal, but took it up. Took it up. That's nice. Ubisoft had issues with the Siege servers, went 4-0, and the servers disconnected, and because of that I lost 2 ranks and the game. Hashtag assholes. God damn. Bad server, though. Bad server, though. Guess who? It me. Hey, Mimic. Virtual hugs to you. God damn it. Is that how I got detected? Breathe in and damn it.
Tango down.
Kill another one and nope. Okay, Pandora Cuba, Pandora Kiba, you have a good one. Do that one movie, The Voice, and that starts like, in a world there was one man, one woman. In a world full of pain. In a world of drama. In a world of drama. Drama, drama.
I have to get that right.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Faye. I guess my kids tired, ate his cereal, and went back to sleep well. Yes, I fucking love you, drunken. Thanks, Cuda. Alright, okay, so we got this, right? And then we gotta get this right. Then we go, we zoom in, we go, okay, thank you, that's the truck.
This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast.
Okay then. Let's run. See if that works. And we'll go to there. I don't think I'm gonna get this mission done without upgrading a couple of skills, however. That's cool. But we're in here now, so. See what we can do. Damn it, don't knock shit over. Let's just steal the vehicle.
Look at all this. I'm gonna take a couple of these CDs. You can buy his MP3s online. This is free.
Worry about the music later. Time is a factor, people. Let's just get to the RV and get back to the other truck before
anybody gets lost. Be very quiet. Be very, very quiet. Don't give away anything. Drive very carefully. Don't crash into shit like that. That was much easier than trying shooting them all. He didn't even leave his chair, he's still sitting, lol. Yeah, your ovaries just exploded. That's nice. It's good that your kid just ate that and went back to sleep. So I've got to get this out, right? Get this over to here. To the rebels. And then they said we have to drive one back? Are you freaking kidding me? I can't believe we just walked in there and stole a vehicle, though. That's pretty awesome. I assume that's the other vehicle. Alright, we did that much.
Hurry up. Let's switch out trucks and start heading back.
What rebel am I talking to? Hurry up.
Que rollo, amigo? You got a truck to swap out?
Your Spanish sounds almost as bad as your English.
Come on.
Here's your truck. All that C4 is primed, and our bomb makers were all trained by communists. So take it slow on those curbs.
Shit. You wanna drive it?
No fucking way. I beat myself a bit just driving it here. Good luck.
I didn't drive fast enough. Okay.
Nah, not nah.
And that was the trick. I could have just pulled out and done it. Alright, let's see if we can get there now. We have 38, 37. Oh, the pressure's on. Pressure's on. I think we can do this, though.
Let's go.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make this. This isn't gonna be good.
How long we been gone?
We should be good on time. And seeing how we've traded a truck full of CDs for a truck full of C4, I prefer that we take it easy on those terms.
Didn't your recruiter tell you you'd be racing through the countryside in a truck
full
of explosives?
One. Damn it. Alright, I should have ended that conversation. Alright. Yes, okay. So what we'll do is we'll do that again. We're going to be very, very quiet. So, shh. Be very, very sneaky.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty. We got a few Sicarios here. Over by the dump.
A few? You got a ton. God, just go, just go. Don't knock those over. Just get in the vehicle and fuck off.
Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight.
That made me nervous, so I was actually shaking. It made me super nervous.
Look at all this. I'm gonna take a couple of these CDs. You can buy his MP3s online. This is free.
Worry about the music later. Time is a factor, people. Let's just get to the RV and get back with the other truck before anybody's the wiser.
Come, 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 get there, get there, get there, get there. Don't do that. God damn it. God damn it. I'm not gonna have enough time.
When I was a young boy, I was so
where is he? Talk to him? No. Come on, come on, come on.
You got a truck to swap out?
Your Spanish sounds almost as bad as your English.
Come on, come on, come on. We can do this. We can do this in 1 minute.
And our bomb makers were all trained by communists. So take it slow in those curves.
Come on, come on.
Shit. You want to drive it? No fucking way. I beat myself a bit just driving it here.
Come on, come on. Go. Go, 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 get in there, 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 get in there. Go, go, go. Go, you son of a bitch.
Then the Alto Defensas came into the church. They beat the man right there in front of the altar. They dragged him out into the street and beat him some more. That Sicario was never seen again.
How long we been gone?
We should be good on time. And seeing how we've traded a truck full of CDs for a truck full of C4,
come on,
I prefer that we take it easy on those terms.
Didn't your recruiter tell you you'd be racing through the countryside in a truck full of explosives?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come
on. Amada Santa Muerte, bendícenos. This is El Cardenal. With an important message for Bolivia. Beware of...
Come on, let's go, let's go. Damn it. All of this area sucks. Alright, I think I'm fine, I think I'm fine. Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. The tension. You don't know how tense I'm feeling right now.
Well done, people. We traded out the trucks and didn't get blown up in the process. I call that mission accomplished.
GG. Oh yeah. Malka. Whoa, I need a water after that one.
All clear.
Damn, that was a tough one. That was a super tough one. I did not like that. Okay. Right, hopefully those of you who were watching felt the same tension, because... Holy shit. Okay, alright, so now we can get to this one here, Malca Bravo. Now, has your son gone face first into the cereal yet, MT Cole? Has he? And why aren't you taking photos or video for later on in life for embarrassing moments? It used to be that you could make money by sending that to America's Funniest Home Videos, right? Well, we've got 10 people watching at the moment. Thank you very much for all being here. No. Yeah, damn. You should. You should consider that. Thank you very much for coming in. Just 2 away from my like goal for the, yes, 22. Just 2 away from my like goal for the stream, and yeah. Alright, so we got any skills that we can have then? That would be a no, because poop. See, this is what I need. I need advanced suppressor, but I need 6,000 food. Where's your food at? You serious? That's the closest mission for food? You dick. Because we're here, and I don't really want to go do that. We'll get to the story mission, though, and we have to reach the concert venue. Okay, cool. We can do that. Yeah, I'm from New Zealand, Shane. Whereabouts are you from? Hey, I tagged you. son of a
gun. We've learned that El Chido's concert venue is a place called Umamarca.
Umamarca.
Canceling the show. Get inside the venue and tear the place up.
Okay. Tear the place up. Alright. See that then. We can do that. We won't use that vehicle though, because that one sucks. Hello? I asked for a vehicle. Thank you. Yeah. Just now getting that snow I was supposed to get yesterday. You got it yesterday? Ooh. Yeah, people are saying the snow didn't everything. It doesn't seem like fun. Hello, what are you doing up here then?
Fire.
Wilco.
Yeah, fire on this guy. What are they doing?
Engaging. Tango down.
Catch up with that vehicle with later, but for heads now, up. I need this
got
shit.
Rebels in contact with Santa Blanca troops. Maybe we ought to get involved.
No, we'll just catch this vehicle down here before it rolls away. Don't roll away! I should have put the handbrake on. No, no! Are you going to stop? Am I going to catch you in time? Excellent. That's one way to do it. You're about to go. You got 17 inches? Damn. Gotta go play CSGO Peace Man. Hey, well, thank you very much for being here. Virtual hugs to you. And do come back. Do come back. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead, do that. Thank you very much for the like. Whoever got me to 19. You're brilliant. Once we get to 20, I'll be all happy dancy man. Well, I won't be happy dancy man, but I'll be happy. CT. Yeah. Ooh. So you guys get affected by the same weather? No, can't. That can't be right. That's gotta be lies. Ah. There's a mission over there. Alright. Sorry guys, I'm just parking up the vehicle here. I'll be back for it later. You just stay there.
Taking a shot.
God damn. How about you don't?
Got him.
Yeah, because that was clear. Stupid.
How you guys holding up?
Got enemy activity nearby.
Hey, yeah, we got a whole lot of
sticking close to the helo.
Cool, that's good. But we are definitely going to get up and boogie.
Deploying drone. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Cool. Great story. Anybody else?
There spotted one with submachine guns.
Well, you get tagged. You get tagged. And you get tagged.
Target acquired. Standing by. Roger. Target acquired.
Come on.
Ready. Call the shot. Fuck. Engage. Target down.
A peste de la felicidad. Where's this guy? I thought he'd be in here. Behind me, isn't he? There he is. Right. That ended that story. Cool.
We good?
Get some information.
This document gives the route and the schedule of the convoy that's delivering El Chido's car here in Bolivia. Let's move.
Alright. But, I'm still going this way. Ooh. Can I catch a helicopter? Yes, I can. Do I need that? No, I don't. Okay. Hey, do you know Dark Polo Gang? Virtual hugs to you, Simon Kippon. No, I do not.
I'll pilot.
I'm cool, let's move.
I don't, so yeah. Okay, so... we go in here and wreck it? Is that the... reach the concert venue? I'm gonna do that. But I'm gonna go in here and blow it up, though, so... alrighty. So, that's a lot of people. It's a lot of people.
We got the concert venue up ahead. Let's see what we can do to make it impossible for El Chito to play here.
Hold up.
Frag out.
Where are you guys? Just stay calm, cool, collected. This guy's coming from behind us. Stay calm, cool, collected.
Frag out. Fucking hell. Frag out. Get some.
That's everything? Cool. Show cancelled. But we need to get out of here.
Well, that's it for the speakers.
Not for nothing. But the venue can always buy new speakers.
But El Chito can't buy a new pair of balls. He hears about the bombing, he runs home, tail between his legs. That's a kill.
Damn straight it's a kill. Gonna make sure this is another kill too. Come on. Damn, he died. He hated all of that. Okay. Butts. I need to make sure that I'm not gonna get hit by these guys in the ass. God damn.
Find some fucking cover!
I'm trying. Damn it. Okay, got some healing. Tell you what, we'll just get up here and just fuck off. Alright, see ya. I'm out. No, wrong pack. Wrong. I want to fly it, I don't want to passenger it. See ya. I'm out. Brilliant. Oh yeah. Hey Drunken, how's it going? Hey Amela, virtual hugs to you. Ooh, Cuda. Cuda wasn't here. Ooh, Cuda, you mean the gun? Or the plane? And I think I just missed one that was there, so I'll figure out which one that is later. But even if I don't land this plane, all good. Totally didn't land it. Totally didn't land it. Didn't land that. So, yeah. That sucked. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. But hey, how's it going? I'm good. We've got a mission nearby. We'll do that. How's that? El Cheeto's new car?
El Cheeto's trademark car is being delivered to Uma Marca. Let's grab the little fucker's ride and wreck his street cred. See how that plays with his fans.
Yeah. I never land it correctly. I'm never going to do it. That's right. Yeah. But what do I do with it once I've done it? Like, seriously. And why aren't you telling me where it is?
El Cheeto's trademark car is being delivered to Uma Marca. Let's grab the little fucker's ride and wreck his street cred. See how that plays with his fans.
Okay.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
I think it's just that I got used to doing the helicopter so much. But I never bothered, you know? But really, I shouldn't do this. This is probably the dumbest idea.
Ready? Open fire.
Opening fire.
Trying to steal a car in a helicopter. Smartest idea ever. Let's get out of here. And do this. Thank you. This'll do it. This always does it. Go, go, go. You just woke up. Hey, boss, how's it going? Virtual hugs to you. Damn it. Hey, and to you too, Eddie. I'd do it, but I need to drive this vehicle. So I'll get there.
Any ideas, boss?
They're not coming right at us, so don't be stupid. God damn. Alright, El Cheeto's car. Don't get away. Of course they're on alert. Are they seriously trying to turn around? Can you get behind the vehicle? God damn it. God damn it. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. Big mistakes. Okay, alright. Chill out, just take the time. Lol, but my degree is better though, it'll lead to monies. That's good, man. How you feeling? Yeah. You feeling okay? Better than that brick wall. Alright, come here. I've got you on the straight now.
Fire. Engaging. Copy.
Yes, they're on alert. Whoa, did they splat that guy or what? Okay. I need to grab you and get you over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Motherfucker. Okay, you're getting too old to leave for the future? Oh, that's sad. A Bella the Motivator. There we go. Take care, Mr. Moore. That's right. Take care. Take care. You mother... Oh, you fucking... Alright, I'm gonna get you this time. The vehicle got destroyed. Does that mean the end of the mission has happened? No? Okay, that's good. Because we're going to do this properly. We're going to do it with this vehicle. Let's do it again. Be-doop. Come on. Oh, cool. Right, so you just parked right up there. Dick. Cool. That's the best place to drop off a vehicle. Not right in front of me where I asked. Right, let's see how this failure goes.
Buckle up, people.
Buckle up, okay.
I'm cool, let's move.
Okay, that was much smoother than I thought it was going to be. Not now, not now, not now though. Not now, that's definitely not smoother. Definitely not smoother. Okay, let's go. Get out. Just grab him. No. Knock him out. Damn you. I said drive. And there you go. Oh, that's good that you can talk somewhat, so that's good. They eliminated everybody? Ah, cool. Well, I didn't end up so bad then.
We're good. We all in one piece?
But where are we going to take it to?
This is a fucking classic. I can see why El Cheeto had it shipped down here with him. The number of cars and trucks we've been stealing. Boba must have a huge garage like that somewhere in country.
Maybe she'll let us borrow a pickup truck. Say the word, boss.
Alright, now let's just drive this vehicle back to wherever we're going to drive it. Dum-de-dum-de-doo. Dum-de-dum-de-doo.
Fire.
Roger that. I have a shot. Engage.
We need these guys dead too. That'd be great. Can you guys just... Yeah, that'd be great. Just don't... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Cool. Look at that. We've just got tons and tons of things to have about.
I'm opening fire.
Yeah, I don't want you to actually open fire. Just don't do that. Get away from them. Get away from them too. God damn. They're everywhere. Gotta admit, that car handles beautifully.
It's gonna blow.
Oh, damn it. What do you work with, by the way, Drunken? Can't tell you. It's against my thing. Against my thing. That's a good thing, man. Still need the tank? Yeah, for now. Ooh, damn. Dude. Well, I think I'm going to end this one early. I've got my 20 mark, and I am tired and frustrated with all this stuff, so we're going to go see if we can find someone that we can raid. If you don't know what a raid is, guys, basically what you do is we follow the link that I'm about to stick into the chat here, and we go along, we smash the like, and then we even, I don't know, we subscribe too. But remember to hit that bell there too at the bottom of my one. And if you can, hit the bottom of the bell at the next one. Let me have a look at who we can go raid. Raidy. Come on. Someone be on. Let's see what we've got. Let's see what we've got on the YouTube of the gaming. Got him there. I don't really like raiding him. Ah, there we go. We are going to go hit up this guy, if he's still on. Here we go. Yeah. We're going to go hit up our man Chris, that's Never Surrender, and type in the words Drunken Raid. And thank you very much for being here. As my grandmother used to say, wherever you are, wherever you may be, always let the wind go free. Now go raid Chris, will you?
Oh, Drunken Raid? Oh, damn. What's up, MT Coalforge? What's up, Drunken? How you doing, man? Let me hit the chat. Damn. I don't want to miss y'all. Bearded Viking, how you doing, man? Doritos?
Shit ain't about remote TVs or computer hardware.
We got Michael Myers here. We got some hell sexy anime chick. We got a cat. Oh, my God. We got Slender Man.
There's gotta be more than a few parents missing his kids.
I just fucked up Slender Man.
Why ain't none of them talking? They must be. Your kid goes missing, you talk to the cops or somebody. The press.
Those parents ain't talking because they know. They know it's the cartel. And they know this corrupt government won't help them. All they have is us.
Oh my God!
The last hope that those parents have to go see their kids again. We are what they
need.